Now today we will read about adjectives. Now if I say a sentence like she is a good girl, here you know that the word she is denoting a girl, is an action word, and a good girl, a is a article, good is a describing word, and girl is a noun. Here the word good is describing the word girl. Girl is a naming word and it is described by the word good. So these kind of words which are used to describe the naming words are called adjectives. This we have already read in our previous classes. Today we will read about the more about adjectives and the classifications of adjectives. Okay? So adjectives are those words which are used to describe naming words. Now there are various kinds of adjectives. All kinds of adjectives are not used to describe the same thing. If we read the definition of adjectives, that is, adjectives are those words which are used to describe the number, quality, quantity of a noun or pronoun. So this number, quality or quantity, these are various kinds or agenda of an adjective. Now according to these kinds, we will categorize the adjectives into different topics or different classifications. Okay, now see, mainly adjectives are of five kinds. Those are adjective of number,
say that she is a good girl. Here the word girl
sentence, the word some is the adjective of quantity. Okay. Number 4, interrogative adjective. Now this word interrogative is denoting some kind of question. Okay. So interrogative adjective will denote the questioning adjective, question form, or will denote something which means question.
Numbers.